Hey guys, I'm the recipe here. Welcome back to my kitchen. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to make beef tacos. It's very delicious and very easy to do, so vamos a empezar. You only need 1.5 pounds of ground beef, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon olive oil, 1 red pepper. You can use any color you want. I just prefer red. 1/4 onion, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin, 1 can of el pato jalapeño, 7 ounces, and 2 garlics. You also need tortillas. You can use corn tortillas or flour tortillas. Okay, optional things to top in the tacos. You can also use cheese, any kind you like, and lettuce and sour cream. And if you want to bring it to another level, you can use salsa. I also have some salsa in my channel. The first thing we're gonna start is by preparing our condiments, and we're gonna start first by chopping our onions. I'm gonna start cutting it here, and then I'm gonna cut it here, and I'm gonna peel it to take the skin. I'm only using 1/4, so I'm gonna cut it in half. So I just cut this, and I am just going to use this part. So that is my onion, so I'm just gonna put it here. And my onion is medium onions. But just remember, onions and garlic is one of the things that give you the flavor to the food, I think, in my opinion. Now we're going to move up to my chilies. You can use any pepper you want, any color you like. I just prefer red because it's pretty. To start cutting our chilies, sometimes you can just cut the thing here and then put it this way. It's easy, so it's not bubble. And then we're going to start from top. That give you the levers to cut it. And I cover it with the seeds. You see, and then from here, we're just gonna start moving and cutting little squares. We don't want it to be very big, so we want it to make it small. And little squares. And there's our bell pepper and the little squares. I'm just gonna put in a little plate, get it ready when I start frying it. And probably this one, it might be like 1 cup. You can use medium pepper. There's my bell pepper, my onions, and my condiments. We're gonna preheat it in a medium heat. We're gonna put our pan. I'm gonna start with my oil. So I'm using olive oil, but you can use any oil you have. So I'm gonna use only 1 tablespoon, and I'm gonna let it preheat for maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes. Now that my pot is a little warm, so I'm gonna add in my onions. I'm gonna saute my onions until they caramelize. Maybe 1 minute, 2 minutes. You use your jasmine, because every stuff is a little different, the heat. As you can see, my onions kind of start changing, so we don't want to burn them. I think mine has been like 2 minutes, so to this point I'm gonna add in my bell pepper, and this one I'm gonna cook it for another 2 minutes. So now this one has been cooking for 3 minutes. To this point I'm gonna add my garlic, just for maybe 20 seconds to stir that before I add all my condiments. You can smell the smell of garlic right away. Over here I have my chili powder, my cumin, and my salt. I'm gonna start with 1 teaspoon of salt. For me it's good, but if you wanna do a little bit more, you could, but you should start with 1 teaspoon. So this one I'm gonna add all my condiments. Stir a couple, maybe like 1 minute. Not very long, just so the flavors incorporate together. Now that I have all my ingredients together, I'm gonna add my meat. And we're gonna cook our meat probably like 6 to 8 minutes. So you gotta make sure you're stirring your meat to break in a little pieces. If you wanna use turkey, you can use turkey or pork or whatever you want to use. I just like beef, but turkey is also good too. Our meat until the meat is no longer thin. Usually take like what I said again, maybe 6 to 8 minutes. Also, we're gonna add the last ingredient. So I'm gonna add some salsa del pato, and it's jalapeño. This one will give you a little bit of kick, a little bit of spicy, but not too much. Very mild. But if you have children, so you don't wanna, like children don't like spice, then you can also go for this one. You can go with this one, it's just salsa. That's another choice, just in case you don't want any kicks. To this point, my meat is no longer pink, so I'm gonna just put this sauce and I'm gonna let it just cook for another 3 minutes, and that's it. At this point, my meat has been cooking for 3 minutes and it's time to turn up the stove and we can start building our tacos. How easy and how quick. Now I'm gonna prepare my toppings, and the thing I'm gonna use lettuce, and I'm using this one, but you can use the other kind. And the point with it, our lettuce, we just kinda have to chop it in thinner and small pieces. And you can chop as many as you think you're going to use. I'm just gonna chop this much, and I'm just gonna cut it in half like that, and I'm gonna put it in my colander, and I'm gonna rinse it out really well. That's my second step. You should always do that. So I'm gonna make one corn and one flour. If you choose to use flour, you don't need to put any oil, just like that. Just heat it up. And this is one of the tortillas that I make at home, so I'm just gonna warm it up. This is the flour tortilla, so I'm ready. Now I'm gonna preheat the corns. And for the corns, I'm gonna put a little bit of drips of oil. And I'm gonna do two at a time. You don't need to put a lot, just a little. The same thing, we're just gonna heat it up. That could be a little bit of kick, a little bit of extra flavor. You don't have to put oil if you don't want to, but it does definitely give you a little bit of more flavor. Okay, so my tortillas are done, so I'm only gonna heat three, but this portion can make you do between 8 to 10 tacos. So if you're hungry or your family is hungry, it'd be good to feed them. So I'm just gonna put it in here. Now, and I have my, over here, the flour one and the corn. So let's start building the tacos. So I have my meat over here. What I'm gonna just gonna do, I'm gonna put meat in here. You can put as much as you want or as little as you want. And this one has quite big tortillas. So I think for me, be two will be plenty. And this one is quite big, the wet flour tortilla. So after I have my meat already in my taco, I'm gonna be adding my lettuce. And I'm gonna be adding my cheese. I just have this kind, but you can use any kind you like or you have at hand, you prefer. So after I have that, I'm gonna add my sour cream. And if you wanna go extra mild, you can put some salsa. Any salsa you like. So this is a little bit more spicy, so that will be toughening in me because I like a little bit of spicy. So, and there you have it. Okay guys, so there you have it. It's something simple, it's very delicious, but the part is that I like it, it doesn't take very long to make it, and it's very easy to make. Also, if you wanna learn how to make flour tortillas, I have that in my channel. If you wanna learn how to make also salsas, it's also there too. So I hope you guys over there are healthy and safe, and we see you soon, bye.